Hey guys, we're back again with another TE changeover. Today we're taking an exclusive look at the brand new Nike Court Air Zoom GP Turbo tennis shoe. We saw earlier in the year that Francis Tiafoe was rocking this shoe down under at the 2020 Australian Open. Now Nike is finally releasing this shoe and we're excited to show you the details. Its predecessor, the Air Zoom Zero, was the first innovative tennis shoe for Nike to incorporate a full-length Zoom Air unit in the midsole. They're now changing up the game, incorporating double-stacked Zoom Air units that are stitched directly to the upper for even better response and durability. The upper consists of a translucent textile material that adds breathability and airflow to your feet. It also allows the dynamic fit system to shine through as it hugs and supports your foot during quick cuts. The anatomically designed toe box is reinforced on the medial side for added durability when you need to slide, and an engineered outsole pattern is designed specifically for traction on hard courts. If you want to keep your feet fast, responsive, and stylish on court, then you need the Nike Air Zoom GP Turbo. Head over to tennisexpress.com to get a pair for yourself. Thanks for tuning in to another TE changeover, and for more, subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.